Are you experiencing Firestick EPG error? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Force-stop the app and clear data or cache. An EPG or electronic program guide error on your Firestick typically means that the guide data for your like TV channels isn't loading properly. This can happen for several reasons, such as issues with the app you are using, network problems, or software glitches. To fix the issue, force stop the app and clear app cache. To do so, go to Settings, then select Applications, then Manage Installed Applications. Select the app, then choose Force Stop. Then select the Clear Data and Clear Cache options. Method 2. Restart your Firestick. Restarting the Firestick device can resolve many issues. Go to Settings, then select My Fire TV, then Restart. You can also unplug the Firestick from the power source and then wait for some time before you reconnect everything and restart the Firestick device. Method 3. Check for software updates. Ensure your Firestick is running the latest software. Go to Settings, then select My Fire TV and then check for updates. If any update is available, install it. Method 4. Reinstall the app. If the problem persists, try uninstalling and then reinstalling the app. This can help if the app itself is causing the issue. Go to Settings on your Fire TV device. Select Applications. Select Manage Installed Applications. Select the app you want to uninstall. And then uninstall. Here, we are showing this app as an example. Follow the on-screen instructions. Install the app again and see if the error persists this time. Method 5. Network connection. Make sure your Firestick is connected to a stable internet connection. You can check your internet speed using websites like speedtest.net from your mobile or PC. You can also run a speed test from Firestick. Open Settings from Firestick Home. Now select Network. Next, select your preferred Wi-Fi network and press the play or pause button on your remote. Now run a speed test and ensure high-speed internet connectivity. Method 6. Sync with the network. Sometimes, syncing your Firestick with the network can help. Method 7. Refresh EPG. Some apps have an option to refresh the EPG. Look for this option in the app's settings and refresh the EPG. And there you have it, the ways to fix Amazon Firestick EPG error. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.